In this chapter, we will discuss about Indian foods. Indian foods, they are tasty, spicy and delicious. And not only they are different in taste, but also in the way they are cooked. Every state in India has its own special dish. Like the one is Khandvi of Gujarat. Khandvi is a colorful and delicious snack of Gujarat. It looks like a yellow spring roll. It is made of besan, curd and turmeric and is grated with coconut and mustard seeds for decoration. It looks good and tastes yummy. So children, do have a try at this Gujarati dish. Okay? Here, children, you can see that picture of dishes are given and their names are written on the menu card. So, we have to put the correct number next to the appropriate dish. Okay. So, first one is already given. It is Pav Bhaji. Okay. Second one is, it is Paneer Tikka. There you write 8 number in the circle. Okay. Next one is rice and fish. There you write 7. Then next one is Dhokla. There you write 4. Then it is the picture of masala dosa. So there you write 2. Okay. Then next one is the dish Rogan Josh. There you will write 6. Then next one is what? You know this. What it is? It is biryani. Here you write 5. And last one is makki ki roti and sarso ka saag. So there you write 3. Okay, children. So children, now your task is to find out the different regional foods of India, okay, and make a list of them. Okay. So children, now we have reached the last chapter of our book 4. The chapter is word snake. So as we know that our country India, it has 28 states and each state, they have a capital of their own. So here you can see that a word snake is given below, which is made up of the capitals of some Indian states. And below that, some blank boxes are given. So what we have to do? We have to write the names of the state capitals in the given blanks. So first one is Uttarakhand. So the capital of Uttarakhand is Dehradun. Okay. Next one is Punjab. The capital of Punjab is, let us find out from the word snake, it is Chandigarh. Okay. Third one is Rajasthan. So in the word snake, the capital of Rajasthan, what it is? It is Jaipur. The capital of Rajasthan is Jaipur. Okay. Four number, Maharashtra. The capital of Maharashtra is what? Mumbai. Fifth one is our Assam. So the capital of our Assam is what it is? In the word snake, let us see. It is Dispur. Okay. Sixth number is Tamil Nadu. The capital of Tamil Nadu is Chennai. Alright. Seven number is Madhya Pradesh. The capital of Madhya Pradesh is Bhopal. And last one is Uttar Pradesh. So, the capital of Uttar Pradesh in the word snake, what it is given? It is given Lucknow. So, let us write here Lucknow. Okay. The capital of Uttar Pradesh is Lucknow. Now children, do you know that in our country, two different states are there who have the same capital. Do you know what they are? They are Punjab and Haryana. And their capital is Chandigarh. Now, you will find out two more different states of India who have the same capital and write it down in your notebook. Okay? All right. So, this is the end of our book 4 course. I hope you will go through your lessons. See you in the next class. Thank you.